Good morning students. All of you know that today is Teachers Day. So first we celebrate Teachers Day. Director sir, principal sir, all teachers and my dear children. I feel very happy that I am going to share something in front of you on Teachers Day. 5th September is celebrated as Teachers Day all over India. This day is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was also a great a scholar and a teacher. When Dr. Radhakrishnan became second president of India, his students wanted to celebrate his birthday. So, this day was declared as Teachers' Day. This day is celebrated by all students in India with great joy and happiness. Teachers play a very big role in building the characters of students. Teachers give knowledge, believe in students and help them to achieve their dreams. On this day, especially students present their sincere wishes and prayers to their teachers and organize many programs. Teachers too feel them proud. But this year, we are not able to celebrate this day as a great scale because of lockdown. Teachers are taking tireless effort to teach students through online education system. Thank you students for supporting us and being with us. We should celebrate Teachers Day every year to honor the contribution of teachers in our lives. Thank you students. Have a nice day. Happy Teachers Day.